Well, well, well.
Dwight, is my eyesight deceiving me? I just noticed a new episode of Tell Your Tale. I thought it had finished over a month ago. Why is there a new episode popping up now?
Wait a minute. A new episode? Could this mean the show is making a comeback?
Not exactly.
It is important to note that this episode is unofficial and has not been uploaded by the official My Little Pony channel. Nevertheless, a significant amount of time has passed, and we are now discussing Season 2, Episode 24, entitled Got to Trot. This particular episode is a leak that did not receive an official release. Thankfully, Doc Anibus has provided coverage of this episode, and his review is highly recommended for those interested. And recently, he released the complete animated version that closely resembles the actual show.
I suppose we'll be addressing this. So, and your face has bro.
It's a Pip episode, so even though it's not official, Rary and Sweetie Belle will be enjoying this leaked episode. So, let's see what this episode is supposed to be like. So let's go.
Wow, I truly wish I could be there with everyone cheering Pip on.
Hey there, Dazzlefeather and Sky Silver.
He said it!
Oh, title drop! That's the name of the episode! The Pip Sweet! I
well,
miss those three so much!
Your excitement.
Hey, the title screen is included, while the animatic lacks one.
How would they? Jazz Hooves! Expressing my hey there, Jazz Hooves! You're my favorite nail artist at Ming Melody!
Hey, it's Violette Rainbow. Haven't seen this filly in a long fucking time, man.
And of course, there's Rocky, her love interest.
By showing them how to look their best. And last but never least, the Pegasus Princess.
And look is here. It's none other than Pip Petals, the dazzling and smashing star of Main Melody.
Wow, Pip! The way he styles its mane is just magnificent. I'm all for that sleek appearance.
It's time to
tame that mane! Tame that mane! Tame that mane!
Tame that mane!
We have it, Izzy and Sunny.
Whoa, look at that shine of the mane's coming.
No, it's lost its luster, and their hair is absurdly long. This was part of the plan for her performance.
Gotta pass the test to be the best guy.
Oh! Oh, Law, this will be a real test for her. It's time for a friend to help restore her hair to its usual state.
Now, in what manner will she be able to reconcile their shit concerning their manes?
How do you want to style my mane? Don't tell me, actually. I'm buzzing to find out.
Wait, say that again.
Pip, Jazz, and Robbie are vying for the title of the best mane stylist in a fun competition.
I'm buzzing to find out?
That face from Pip, so cute.
Looks like the princess might be onto something.
I just don't want anything too big.
You've been there before with a very bad mean day with Pip, remember?
No need to worry. We're in this together.
We're all in this together. If you know where the reference comes from, you'll get a point from me.
Right to remain comforted.
Duh, her true element is assuredly confidence. It serves as a harmony that guides her. And confidence is my song, she said it herself.
Rocky? Yeah, me neither, Sonny. Never heard of that.
That story?
No. Tell me.
We tried to go once before and ended up crashing.
Rocky knows what he's doing with Maine like that.
He is totally calm. You know
what
that
the? I'll snub an alarm meme into my tail. Tail.
Misty, I've missed you more than words can say. Even though it's not the real thing, my heart still longs for you. Even your eye-catching atone purple and hot pink mane, paired with that coral orange, is still just so enchanting.
We think of the
Here are your beauty supplies, Pip. Misty made sure to get them just for you, as well for Jazz and Rocky.
Oh, cool. There's gifts inside that box.
Ooh, interesting.
Wow.
This brush is exactly what my girl needed. It's very ideal. Thanks a ton, Misty dear.
Apologies, Dahlia, but we can't waste time on this. Let's keep going, y'all.
For their final presentation.
Is there any pony busy with excitement over the main transformations of the three ponies?
Got to trot! Yeah!
Got to trot!
Yeah!
Jazz looks to be in a tense situation with the results.
Outlaw hitch with a main dude that's gonna be hard to beat.
Hello, radiant friend. You're rocking that mohawk with such health and titch. It truly enhances your grace. Sparky! Oh, Sparky, how I've missed you! My little baby! It's been so hard being apart, and I've been astray to see you again. You know this episode isn't entirely real. It fills me with joy to see your dad so enchanted by his stunning mane. You're truly the best dragon of all of Maritime Bay.
Dragon Dad, forever for the two!
She's Grace, she's traded up from roller skates.
Whoa! No way, did you see that? Sunny is totally killing it. Her hair is so cool while she's skating around.
And lastly, she was buzzing to see her final look. Color me impressed. It's Queen Bee Izzy by Pip.
Wow.
Come on, Izzy. What did Pip do to you?
Oh, ho, 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 ho! I, what a vision. Her mane is a light up in a colorful and flamboyant fashion. Pip has certainly gone above and beyond with Izzy's mane.
I agree with you, Pinky. Such beauty in her style.
To win this epic style off, cast your votes now.
Sunny discernibly has my heart. Honestly, that mane is so mesmerizing that it's impossible to look away.
Can you tell me who takes home the prize in the contest?
You trusted in your abilities, and it paid off! I'm so proud of you, Pip! Huge congratulations on your success of this friendly matchup!
Well, there was a minor altercation between Alphabetal and the Breezies.
And that was? Got to trot.
Oh, if only I really wish this episode were a reality! It was simply amazing.
Pip did deliver an outstanding match with her main melody friends, challenging each other to see who could excel at stunning mains. And ultimately, Pip triumphed by a wide lead.
Just really shown while working on Hitch's mane, creating a bone mohawk that is nothing short of motherfucking spectacular. Such an amazing reinvention.
Even Sparky loves that his dad is like that.
Rocky transformed Sunny's mane into a stunning masterpiece. He carefully adorned her hair with vibrant clips, adding a playful touch to her look. Dressed in a light blue outfit and sporting roller skates, she was ready to shine. And just like that, the transformation was complete. The combination of the hair clips and the dress created a striking visual that truly captured attention. Each element was thoughtfully chosen, showcasing Rocky's keen eye for design. The roller skates added an element of fun and movement, making the entire ensemble feel dynamic and lively. This particular design stands out as my absolute favorite. It perfectly blends creativity and style, highlighting both Sunny's personality and Rocky's artistic flair. The result is not just a look, but a celebration of individuality and expression that leaves for me a lasting impression.
I think the leaked episode is a solid one, though we don't have clarity on who wrote it, but my guess is that it's by Ryan Denham. But I digress. This was a great glimpse into what's supposed to come, darling.